Hello, my name is Vicki, and I'm here today to tell you a little about my experience with Dr. James Pearson, who, as you know, is a facial plastic surgeon. Several years ago, I had a serious accident. I had my nose broken while I was playing basketball for the high school I was going to, and it was badly broken, pushed all the way over to the right side of my face. And then following that, I had another accident, and my nose again was pushed over to the right side of my face. So I had built up a lot of scar tissue in there, and I had to warn Dr. Pearson that I think he was going to have a more difficult case with me because of my prior accidents and injuries. Also, approximately 7 years ago, I did have rhinoplasty with another plastic surgeon, and it did correct some of the, I had a very deviated septum, and it did correct some of that, but it wasn't enough to make me happy. It didn't make my nose look any prettier, and I still had bad nasal drainage, and I still couldn't breathe very well out of my nose. So I needed to have another rhinoplasty with a better surgeon, and one that would do everything that I wanted to have done and really get this problem solved. So fortunately, I met Dr. Pearson. So soon after my referral, I called and asked for an appointment to have a consultation with Dr. Pearson. And when I first came to his office, I felt elevated and cared for because of the way he and his staff treated me. I felt very well taken care of, and that I was important. I felt like a VIP when I came into his office. Dr. Pearson was obviously, well, not obviously, but he was very confident. He was so knowledgeable about his area of expertise. He explained things to me about the course of what I would undergo while having rhinoplasty in a way that I could understand, and I was able to ask questions. And he took his time with me. I didn't feel rushed, and that was so important for me because it's a big deal to get plastic surgery, especially on your face, and you want to have someone that is really going to take the care and give you the time you need to get your questions answered. After surgery, what I noticed was Dr. James Pearson was very good about the after surgery care. He called frequently to make sure I was okay, to make sure I was on track about what I needed to do to take care of myself, how my pain level was. Just he wanted to know everything about what was going on. It's been about 4 months since I've had my rhinoplasty. My nose, the shape of my nose has been getting better and better, and I can breathe out of my nose very clearly. I don't have the nasal drainage that I used to have. It's almost completely gone. So all of my goals were attained. When I went to see Dr. James Pearson, I had these goals that I wanted to attain, and he achieved them for me. All I can say is I'm very happy with the results. If you're considering plastic surgery, I would highly recommend Dr. Pearson. I had such an excellent experience with him all throughout, and I can't recommend anyone more highly than Dr. Pearson. So do take him into consideration, and remember that when you're considering plastic surgery to your face, you need to make a wise choice, and Dr. Pearson is a wise choice. Thank you.